Victory Outreach North Hollywood. We did it. 2019 was a great year. God moved. And we are excited for 2020 and all that God has for us.
Yes, and what we are most excited for is the growth that God brought in 2019. God moved miraculously in the lives of people. We've seen lives restored, marriages restored, drug addicts delivered, and God is still in the miracle working business, and we can't wait to see the great things He has for 2020. More than all of those things, He's brought in us great people that love God and love His people. One thing that we are very excited about is the love and the warmth that you feel when you walk through the doors of Victory Outreach North Hollywood. We are a family and we love you all tremendously. And we can't wait to see all the things that God is gonna do in 2020.
So follow us on our journey. 2019, we started at the Valley Plaza Rec Center. And then from there, we went to the North Hollywood Senior Center. And then finally, God opened the doors where we got our very own building here on Laurel Canyon yes. Boulevard. God is faithful, amen. And we did a lot of work here. We put our hands to the plow and we had our grand opening, and God has brought people, God is raising up leaders, and we're excited for what God's gonna do in 2020. So follow us on our journey. Join us as we take you on this trip. You got me on the edge. Got me on the edge of my seat. I can feel it rushing over me. I can feel it rushing over me. You got me on the edge. I am on the edge of my seat. I can feel it rushing over me. I can feel it rushing over me. Lost all my worries. Feels like Christmas came early. Yeah, I could stay here day and night and never feel no hurt.
Said this year we're gonna open up a men's home separate from where we live, and we're gonna grow that thing. That's the second thing we're gonna do this year. Get ready. You keep following us on social media and you'll see, because we have the faith to do it. Even that building, I'm already telling our church, this church, this is too small. This part, the men's home's gonna fill up all this side, and then we're gonna open a women's home. It's gonna be all the leadership here. We're gonna have to go to double services, and then after that we're gonna have to move. And I'm being serious.
It's a new day and the new year. Shout it out loud, sing with the crowd. Celebrate, 'cause good things are coming. New opportunities are at the door. Hold your head up, drop the sorrow. No regrets now, for tomorrow. It's a new chance for a new life. Everything you've been waiting for. The future's bright now, as things turn over. The possibilities around the corner. New innovation with new creation. All the good things. Living high hopes throughout your day, and know that happiness is quickly on its way. We're moving forward, we're going higher, we're reaching things that we formerly just desired. Fun and excitement, it fills the air, and there's more than enough for us to share. Now it's a brand new day, and it's a brand new. And there is hope in tomorrow. Now there's nothing to fear. It's not coming, yeah, it's already here.
Yeah, it's a brand new day. You, my son and my daughter, before the foundations of the world, I knew you and I chose you. Is it not written in my word that all the days, as you have heard many times, even my servant proclaim that word, all the days ordained for you were written in my book, says the Lord, before you ever lived one. And now as my servant lays his hand upon you, there's going to be a transfer of spirit, says the Lord. That same transfer of spirit that was took place from my servant that I have raised up to create and develop a worldwide ministry and was passed on to his spiritual sons and has been passed on to your to you today, says the Lord. That apostolic anointing, for thus says the Lord, that you will plant churches and you will have an apostolic ministry, says the Lord. But first I'm going to take you through a season of sifting, a season of, as it were, the heat of the summer. But I will refresh you, says the Lord, and I will be with you, and I will provide, and I will bless, and I will build, and I will use you. But the things that I will raise you up to do, and the people that I will raise you up to reach and anoint and lay hands and send out will come at a price, says the Lord. And as you remain faithful, I will bless everything you put your hands to, says the Lord. I will bless your children. I will bless your family and your spiritual children. And you will continue to grow, says the Lord. And you will continue to grow. And you will continue to grow, says the Lord. For it is in your spiritual DNA. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Now the Lord has instructed me to lay hands upon you and upon Crystal Ray. So I want you to lift your hands together right here. On your patient, stretch your hands. As Elijah said to Elisha, turn back. And each time he said, no, where you go, I will go. Where you go, I will go. Where you go, I will go. And he asked him, what did he want? And Elisha said, a double portion. And Elijah proclaimed, this is the heart that you asked, but nevertheless, if you see when I am taken up, so shall it be. And now the Lord is going to open your spiritual eyes, Pastor Ray, Sister Crystal. And it'll happen in progression, 30, 60, 100 fold.
Lost your way, lost your cool, then you straight up lost your mind. Tried so hard to stay ahead, but you keep falling behind. Life is gonna pull you down, make it hard to see. But a little change in your point of view could be just what you need. There's always a reason to always choose joy. There's something deeper that the world can't destroy. Smile when you think you can't smile. Get up and dance, smile. There's a bigger plan, the storm only lasts for a while. So smile. Happiness is wonderful, but it doesn't stick around. Walk in on sunshine, then here come the clouds. You can laugh or you can cry when it all falls apart. But I believe the more you laugh, the more you heal the heart. There's always a reason to always choose joy. There's something deeper that the world can't destroy. Smile when you think you can't smile. Get up and dance, smile. There's a bigger plan and you've got a reason to smile. When you think you can't smile, just clap your hands, smile. There's a bigger plan, you've got a reason. There's a bigger plan, you've got a reason to smile. When you think you can't smile, just clap your hands, smile. There's a bigger plan, you've got a reason to smile. Go ahead, get on up and smile. You've got a reason.
Victory Outreach North Hollywood, we have been on a journey and you just seen that journey. But what's more beautiful than the journey that God has us on is the lives of the people that He's brought. And now you're going to see the transformation that God has begun in the people that He's brought to us.
Hey, how you doing? I'm David. This is my wife, Stephanie. And coming up in January will be a year that I've been coming here. February will be a year she's been coming here.
My name is Vianney, and I've been in this church since end of June.
My name is Walter Vasquez. Me and my wife, we've been welcomed here at Victory Outreach North Hollywood since September of this last year. And it's been a blessing ever since we've been here. And we look forward to partnering with Pastor Ray as we break open the city.
Well, to make a long story short, there was a time where my wife was in the hospital because of she was pregnant with my twin daughters. And while she was hospitalized, I brought my two sons. We checked out the ministry out in Valley Plaza Park.
Me and my wife, you know, our kids actually come here to Victory Outreach North Hollywood. And we knew this would be a great place for us to be as a family.
So my boys, for the summer, I signed them up for basketball at Valley Plaza North Hollywood. And after their game, they ran outside. And when they ran outside, there was a tent that was set up. And one of the girls, Becky, she came up and gave me a flyer.
I love that everyone that comes in will tell me, like, wow, it feels like family. And I always say, like, I agree.
Because I would hear other people and even see posts on Instagram about Victory Outreach North Hollywood, and I would see videos, and now by actually being here, it's actually one of those things where it's like, man, like this church is a church of God. Like, this is a church where I want to invite not just my family, but friends, coworkers, everybody. So being here, it's really great.
From the very moment that we first started coming to Victory Outreach, from our first service on, we felt the family.
And walking in, and as I walked in, I sat down, and it was just like this overwhelming feeling of like, with like the presence of God and just the, it was like a warmth. Like it just, it was an inner feeling first of telling me like, this is home.
I would say if we had one word that we can both describe Victory Outreach together, I would have to say that, you know what, it's explosive. You know, right now it's very dynamic.
Without Victory Outreach, I don't think it would be possible. Without me coming here, without my strong pastors.
Just all around. I feel like every aspect of my life, I've changed in just a year.
I'm beyond thankful and I love them so much. And my boys as well, my family. And this is my family. I couldn't be more grateful. I couldn't be more blessed and thankful. And at the end of the day, I give all the glory to God.
Well, there you have it, Victory Outreach North Hollywood. 2019 was powerful. God has been faithful. We have our own building. Now it is time to build.
Yes.
We're going to finish the construction of the building. God is exploding the ministries. The gang is going to blow up this year. God is bringing young people on fire for the Lord, alumni from the UTC. We're also going to split our men's home. We're raising up,
yes.
God is raising up home directors with Brother Johnny and Sister Liz so that we can reach the valley for Jesus. The marriage ministries, God is bringing different leaders, and we are excited.
Yes.
We are excited for what God's going to do. Packed out services. It's going to be filled. We're going to go to double services this year. We're going to open a Sunday night service this year. We're believing God for the explosion. Amen. And join us and partner with us as we continue to build God's house for His honor and His glory here in the city of North Hollywood.